This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 2016 United States House of Representatives elections in Wisconsin were held on Tuesday, November 8, 2016 to elect the 27 U.S. representatives from the state of Wisconsin, one from each of the state's 8 congressional districts. The elections coincided with the elections of other federal and state offices, including President of the United States and U.S. Senator from Wisconsin. The primaries were held on August 9. Contents 1 District 111 Republican Primary 111 Campaign 112 Endorsements 113 Primary Results 12 Democratic Primary 121 Primary Results 13 Libertarian 14 Trump Conservative 2 District 2 3 District 3 31 Democratic Primary 311 Primary Results 4 District 4 41 Democratic Primary 411 Primary Results 42 Libertarian Primary 421 Candidates 4211 Declared 5 District 5 6 District 6 61 Democratic Primary 611 Candidates 612 Primary Results 7 District 771 Republican Primary 711 Candidates 712 Primary Results 72 Democratic Primary 721 Candidates 722 Primary Results 8 District 881 Republican Primary 811 Candidates 82 Endorsements 821 Primary Results 83 Democratic Primary 831 Candidates 84 Independent 85 General Election 851 Polling 9 References 10 External Links District 1 Republican Paul Ryan has represented the district since being elected in 1998 since October 29, 2015. He also sits as the current Speaker of the House Republican primary. Declared Paul Ryan, incumbent Paul Nellen, Senior Vice President of Operations at Neptune Benson Campaign. Nellen filed campaign papers to run against Speaker of the House Paul Ryan on April 1, 2016 and officially launched his campaign on April 14, with the opening of his first campaign office in Kenosha, Wisconsin. Nellen claims to have been a Paul Ryan supporter and worked for his election in earlier campaigns, but at least one conservative media report has questioned that claim. Nellen indicated he decided to run against Ryan in 2016 because he felt betrayed by Ryan's positions on immigration and the Trans-Pacific Partnership Treaty. He accused Ryan of cronyism and corruption, according to a Janesville Gazette report about his campaign launch. Nellen declined to talk about issues such as abortion and would not say what presidential candidate he supports or whether he would support a Republican running for the presidency. Nellen ran on a platform calling for secure borders, enforcement of existing immigration laws, and reduced government spending, and he opposed the Trans-Pacific Partnership Treaty on May 5, 2016. Nellen pledged to support Donald Trump for the presidency. The Milwaukee Journal Sentinel reported on July 14, 2016 that Nellen had hired Dan Backer as his campaign treasurer. Backer is nationally known for his fundraising activities. In an August 2016 radio interview, Nellen suggested that the United States should have a discussion about the possibility of deporting Sharia-adherent Muslims living in the country. The remark occurred when Nellen was asked about his thoughts regarding the dispute between 2016 Republican presidential candidate Donald Trump and Khazir and Ghazala Khan, the parents of Humayun Khan, an American Muslim Army captain who died in a suicide bombing while serving in Iraq in 2004. During the interview, Nellen also said that every mosque in the United States should be monitored for signs of potential radicalization because of Nellen's support for Trump. Trump publicly thanked him on Twitter and later told the Washington Post that Nellen was running a very good campaign, even though he did not endorse him on August 5, 2016. Trump endorsed Ryan's re-election after pressure from fellow Republican leaders. Nellen lost the Republican Party primary to Ryan. Ryan received 84% of the votes, while Nellen received 16% endorsements. Paul Nellen individuals. Ann Coulter, political commentator and author. Sarah Palin, former governor of Alaska and the Republican Party nominee for vice president in 2008. Ronald F. Maxwell, film director and writer. Organizations Tea Party Patriots. Paul Ryan. Donald Trump, 2016 Republican presidential nominee. Primary results. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Paul Ryan 57,391 841. Republican Paul Nellen 10,852–159 total votes 68,243–100 Democratic primary declared Tom Brew, plumbing engineer Ryan Solon, Democratic Party of Wisconsin Veterans Caucus Secretary, Treasurer declined Rob Zurbin, 2012 and 2014 Democratic nominee primary results Democratic primary results party candidate votes percent Democratic Ryan Solon 14,611–591 Democratic Tom Brew 10,111–409 total votes 24,722–100 Libertarian Jason Liebeck, IT technician, is running as a Libertarian Trump conservative Spencer Zimmerman is running as a Trump conservative District 2 Democrat Mark Pocan has represented the district since being elected in 2012. Peter Theron, who was the Republican nominee in 2008 and 2014, has announced that he will run as a Republican in 2016 District 3 Democrat Ron Kind has represented the district since 1996 Democratic primary declared Ron Kind, incumbent Myron Buchholz, retired teacher primary results Democratic primary results party candidate votes percent Democratic Ron Kind 33,283–813 Democratic Myron Buchholz 7,680–187 total votes 40,963–100 District 4 Democrat Gwen Moore has represented the district since being elected in 2004 Dan Sebring who has been the GOP nominee every cycle since 2008 has announced that he will not run in 2016 Democratic primary declared Gwen Moore, incumbent Gary George, former state senator primary results Democratic primary results party. Candidate votes percent Democratic Gwen Moore 55,093–846 Democratic Gary George 10,154 total votes 65,093–100 Libertarian primary candidates declared Andy Craig, political activist and 2014 candidate for Secretary of State of Wisconsin Libertarian primary results party candidate votes percent Libertarian Andy Craig 118,100 total votes 118,100 District 5 Republican James Sensenbrenner has represented the district since being elected in 1978 Kari Pennebaker is running as a Democrat John Arndt is running as a Libertarian District 6 Republican Glenn Grothman has represented the district since being elected in 2014 Democratic primary candidates declared Sarah Lloyd, Farmer Michael Slattery, Farmer primary results Democratic primary results party candidate votes percent Democratic Sarah Lloyd 19,611–753 Democratic Michael Slattery 6,445–247 total votes 26,056–100 Jeff Dalk is running as an independent District 7 Republican Sean Duffy has represented the district since being elected in 2010 Republican primary candidates declared Sean Duffy, incumbent Don Raihala, small business owner primary results Republican primary results party candidate votes percent Republican Sean Duffy 29,421–895 Republican Don Raihala 3,465–105 total votes 32,886–100 Democratic primary candidates declared Mary Hoft, University Professor Joel Lewis, Marathon County Board Supervisor withdrew. Kirk Bangsted, political consultant Ethel Kiesler, independent contractor declined Kelly Westland, 2014 nominee primary results Democratic primary results party candidate votes percent Democratic Mary Hoft 27,238–807 Democratic Joel Lewis 6,508–193 Total votes 33,746–100 District 8 Republican Reed Ribble has represented the district since being elected in 2010 on January 30, 2016. Ribble announced he would retire at the end of his third term, opening the seat for the 2016 election Republican primary candidates declared Frank Lassie, State Senator Terry McNulty, Forestville, Wisconsin Village President, Southern Door School Board Member Mike Gallagher, retired U.S. Marine and former advisor to Governor Scott Walker potential Chad Weininger, former State Representative Andre Jacques, State Representative withdrew. Gary Schomburg, former Hilbert, Y Village board member declined Roger Roth, State Senator Jim Steinecke, Majority Leader of State Assembly John Mocco, State Representative John Nigren, State Representative David Steffen, State Representative endorsements Mike Gallagher individuals John R. Bolton, former Ambassador to the United Nations Michael T. Flynn, retired Lieutenant General and former Director of the Defense Intelligence Agency Carl Higbee, former Navy SEAL Al Ott, Wisconsin Assemblyman Reed Ribble, 8th District incumbent organizations Pro-Life Wisconsin Victory Fund. Midwest Growth PAC Terry McNulty organizations Pro-Life Wisconsin Victory Fund Frank Lassie organizations Wisconsin Family Action PAC primary results Republican primary results party candidate votes percent Republican Mike Gallagher 40,150,744 Republican. Frank Lassie 10,683 198 Republican Terry McNulty 3,103.58 Total votes 53,936 100 Democratic primary candidates declared Tom Nelson, County Executive of Outagamie County and former State Representative potential Penny Bernard Schaber, former State Representative declined Eric Genrich, State Representative. Steve Kagan, former U.S. Representative Independent Wendy Gribben, part-time grocery store employee Robbie Hoffman, artist and psychologist General Election Polling Poll Source Dates Administered Sample Size Margin of Error Mike Gallagher R. Tom Nelson D. Undecided. NMB Research October 16-18, 2016-400 plus or minus 49% 52% 41%, Public Opinion Strategies August 22, 2016 400 plus or minus 49% 52% 36% 12% Notes a caret This poll was conducted for and released by the Mike Gallagher Campaign References caret Taj Razzle, Jill Delavan Businessman to Challenge Ryan. Kenosha News March 31, 2016 Carat Republican businessman challenges Paul Ryan for congressional seat Wisconsin State Journal April 9, 2016. Ryan Rebel PACs hit Republicans, and it pays. The New York Times ISSN. Heart of proxy war between Trump and GOP NBC News retrieved August 17, 2016. Carat ABCDEFGH Wisconsin House races results Politico retrieved August 12, 2016. Milwaukee Y Andy Craig 2016.com retrieved March 15, 2016. Carat Rick Olivo March 2, 2016 Kiesler announces congressional candidacy, News APGY.com retrieved July 9, 2016. February 3, 2016. Congress Green Bay Press Gazette retrieved July 25, 2016. U.S. House Elections in Wisconsin, 2016 at Ballotpedia Campaign Contributions at OpenSecretSorg VE 2015. Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada. New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia. Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, American Samoa, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, U.S. Senate, Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut. Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maryland, Missouri, Nevada, New Hampshire, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, South Dakota, Utah, Vermont, Washington, Wisconsin, U.S. House, Alabama, Alaska, American Samoa, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, District of Columbia, Florida, Georgia, Guam, Hawaii, First Special, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, First Special, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Northern Mariana Islands, Ohio, 8th Special, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, 2nd Special, Puerto Rico, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, U.S. Virgin Islands, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Governors.